Today is the kickoff for the Sweet Potato Queen's Zippity Doo Dah weekend. Local businesses are kicking off the celebration tonight in Fondren. And that's where we find 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey live, where the fun is getting started. Good evening, Andrew.
Hey there, Stephanie. The fun has already started. Take a look over my shoulder. This is the open air market. This is the kickoff for a full slate of activities which will spill over into the weekend. Now, tonight, the famous Sweet Potato Queens are kicking off their weekend in conjunction with Fondren After Five tonight. They're hosting a big parade on Saturday, but even all the funds collected through these 3 days will help benefit the Blair E. Batson Hospital for Children here in Jackson. Event organizers are thinking they could possibly raise more than $40,000 in donations over the next few weeks. They say they expect to have over 1,000 Sweet Potato Queens and are hoping to have so many more people come out and support their endeavors. I spoke to one of the event organizers moments ago about the importance of this event.
One weekend a year, you can leave all that, the crummy husband, the sister who's dying of breast cancer, the elderly parents, the kids who aren't doing exactly the way you wish they were doing, and you can leave that all behind.
Now, Fondren After 5 runs through 8 p.m. tonight, but the big event takes place Saturday when the Zippity Doo Dah Parade and all the Sweet Potato Queens make their way around the streets here in Fondren. That starts at 6:30 on Saturday. Might want to come out and enjoy. Great weather. In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Love the idea of leaving the drama at home. All right, Andrew, thanks so much.
Exactly.